Paragon and Sky Pirate have cosplayed a... I've already read that part. They are known for their high-level sewing and entertaining performances. Most recently, they won the title of Team USA and represented the country in the 2019 International Cosplay League in Spain.
And our other amazing judge for the evening is One Odd Human, Sam, who is the 2018 Naka-kon Main Stage Cosplay Contest winner of Best in Show. She's a St. Louis-based cosplayer who sees the hobby as the ultimate form of expressing herself. She loves taking on heavily detailed projects, and I've seen them, wow, and changing builds, and challenging builds. Though she's been active in the hobby for 4 years, she's passionate about expanding her knowledge and loves to share what she's learned with the community. She's hoping to be helpful for those who are hesitant to take the leap into cosplay and to show that cosplay community is for everyone. There's a spot for you.
All right, give it up for our judges. We have Blue Seti as Angemon from Digimon.
Thank you.
impressive, and has a catchy beat. To do their thing and include some very lovable Naka-kon staff.
All right. Let me see who our first exhibition member is. I have Sean Oakes as Saras Victoria from Helsing.
So, next up for our exhibition, we have Ginka Franco, who is cosplaying Neo from Ruby.
Exhibition round is Carolina, who is cosplaying as Chun-Li from Street Fighter. Give it up.
Close your eyes.
just let the ninja handle that.
You were just complaining about swords, and here you are trying to handle one of your own.
I mean, it's a very reflective sword. I could see myself wielding it.
It isn't really good. I say, plus, I mean, our ninja, he's got things under control. He's got this with backflips. I mean, come on.
He's got that too. Thank you. All right.
Well, guys, I gotta say, I got a special treat for you. So I'd like to invite one of my bestest friends onto the stage to help me. Thank you, Eraser. You're the best.
I don't know why you brought him on stage. He's literally just gonna go to sleep. How many of you wanna watch him sleep?
Neck time for everyone!
Wow.
If only it was that easy.
Yeah, so about that, I had an idea.
Alrighty, let's say next up in our exhibition, we have William, who's cosplaying Kakashi from Naruto.